My name is Hardik Parikh and I work in a company called Inframarket. It's a big startup. I've been doing Manoj Lekhi's program for a while now. I really love coming to Scope Camp. This time I went to Delhi for 3-4 days and then I said if I come to this program entire week I'll not be able to meet my wife, my two kids. I said let me do this commitment. I had made commitment to him. I need to honor that. At least let me go. So I'm really happy that I came here. One of the good realization out here was to understand what is the meaning of vairagya. I think I'm still learning the meaning of vairagya. I'm happy that I got 25 out of 25. And then when Gopalji gave us the answer that, you know, why we are here, still we have got 25 out of 25. So hope someday, you know, that 100th MR is there and I'm able to break that. That is a big realization.
My name is Gopal Sultania. For me, this Scope Camp is an extension of the last 25 years journey. Every day, every time I come here, I can feel the differences within me, happening inside me. जो कल ये बात हुई थी 100th हैमर की तो आई थिंक नाउ आई एम इन द रेंज ऑफ 75th अराउंड 75th हैमर तो आई कैन सी कि ये ईगो जेलेसी चैलेंजेस में हाउ टू बी हैप्पी इन एनी सर्कमस्टेंस तो इट्स इम्प्रूविंग डे बाय डे डे बाय डे डे बाय डे यस दैट्स इट थैंक यू
या हाय माय नेम इज चिराग संचेती एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट स्कोप कैंप दैट आई अटेंडेड I'm associated with DYL, RSVK and Manoj Lekhi sir since about 2 years. This time I've come with my wife and my in-laws and whole family and I think we all loved the whole experience of being here and getting into this journey of self-awareness and we've learned a lot of things, we have realized a lot of things, so I cannot speak for everyone but to speak for myself, I'm an entrepreneur. I've just started my business about almost 2 years back and so first thing that strike me was the motive of having business and the other point that we could understand was detachment from the profits or detachment from money. We look forward to come every scope camp that we can because we stay in Dubai so whatever we can come by we will definitely love to come and attend in person. Thank you.
Reena, since last 4 days, you know, I'm feeling very good. I realize that mental health is very important. My heart is feeling light and, you know, I can walk much better. Till now, I was dragging myself. I have been working since last 15 years, but, you know, I was not enjoying. Probably now onwards, I'll enjoy my walk and I'll enjoy my life.
My name is Tejal Tanna. यस हमेशा की तरह कैंप बहुत ज़्यादा एनर्जाइजिंग रहा है सो मच ऑफ लव सो मेनी फ्रेंड्स सो मच ऑफ फन सो मच ऑफ लर्निंग एज ऑलवेज सो दैट्स द ब्यूटीफुल पार्ट ऑफ दिस कैंप्स
आई हैव टेकन सम डिसीजंस एंड नंबर वन इज दैट ओके सो वी आर गिविंग ट्राई टू यू नो हाउ इट वर्क्स आउट एट गुरुकुल एंड थैंकफुली my dear wife has agreed to stay in the Gurukula post school camp so I am going back alone she's going to be here for the entire week going forward I will take 10% of my net income keep it aside and I'll keep it for social work and donation and also for every scope camp and for every TSC I'd like to sponsor one person
I think as always there's I don't think I have words to express what shifts because I personally don't know exactly what to pinpoint on what I realized but I feel like a huge transformation always whenever I come for these camps in my internal state of vibration and I feel like because I mean it's so amazing to meditate and do all these things with so many people together and I feel like the energy of all of you and all of us together doing these things has made such a big impact so thank you all of you
my name is Akshari and I am a hair and skin doctor unlike most of us here I don't think I knew what I was coming into I just had a weekend off and my friend from Jersey said just go to this camp And I said, okay, if I go, then Sunday morning I'll have to return back because Sunday is an OT day, operation theater day, so we'll be busy. So she said, forget the busy, you just go. So I came, so right from the small nuances from until yesterday, they say, the irritation is the start point and you can take it up or down based on what you want to tune in. From that to talking to, I talked to myself a lot, but I didn't know talking to myself loudly would help. So maybe talking out loudly is a good idea, and there were many such good ideas. And the best of all is all of us being together from so many different varied backgrounds with one simple agenda of the heart and the spirit. So thank you everybody, thank you, thanks a lot. It was a brilliant first experience.
My name is Rita, and I can't thank you enough for postponing my trip. He postponed it just so I could make it here. It is out of this world, you guys. It's just been overwhelmingly amazing. Every time it's fabulous, but every time the camp is better than the previous one. So thank you all of you guys, because it's because of y'all that this camp happens, and the vibrations were just fab. Too darn good. The realization is I do see divinity in our scope camps, but this time was just seeing the self in everyone, me in everybody, and it was just so out of this world. Everybody I went to was, I just saw myself. It was just fabulous. Thank you.
It's my very first meditation camp and scope of the life. I have never been into such a wonderful thing. And thank you everyone for such a beautiful things. I learned about five tattvas of life and all the natural things. Like from the day, first day, मैंने चप्पल नहीं पहनी है. Sir ने बोला क्योंकि मेरे को I was having a small circles, holes in my leg, and all of them are like 50% to 80% covered right now. Like मुझे किधर भी ठंडा जाओ, ठंडे place पे जाओ, I am the first person जिसको सबसे ज़्यादा सर्दी होती है. And from here, मैंने 3 दिन में मुझे सर्दी नहीं, कुछ नहीं. All by God's grace.
One great realization that I had this time in Manjubera's class about jealousy, I realized that I'm comparing myself all the time, continuously. 80% of the time I'm comparing to something or the other. And so that was a great realization to stop the muttering in the mind. The second thing that I realized was, you know, whatever inputs I do is what I sort of play in my mind. So yesterday I was reading that 20 Saints Wala book. And you know, there is the Mirabai story and how beautiful it was. And I've always loved Mirabai and Krishna. And my childhood has always been with my mom and, you know, with the bhajans and with her. I realized that the inputs that I'm putting into my mind, like if I'm so much on WhatsApp every second moment of my day, so I'm leaving all the WhatsApp groups that I am in my business. So I get that time off for my inner growth. Because I've also realized that there is only that much that I can do. And today, I've been working so many hours, and I realized that, you know, I gave up my designation of being a design head. Because I was always insecure that I don't want to give this post because this is the secret sauce of my business. But when I gave that off, I'm now relieved. And I want to see, and I know that the business is going to grow multifold, and I want to have that next leg of the business where I can see it grow, and I can just be like a parent to my team, and I can just be like a trainer to many people, and let the knowledge pass, you know, to the whole of India. My secret sauce, designing, which I feel is my big secret. What I'm hanging on to is not necessary, and you know, seeing Vithala in the eyes of my team, it's my dream and passion. And hearing Guruji and Manjo reminding me again that it's not about profit, because I had gone so much into profit. In fact, this December we did better profit in 1 month than what we did in the last every year. So we did phenomenally well, and I think time to so I've done so many years of just, you know, inner, and now the last few years was only outer. And I think it's time for me to collaborate the two and grow the business.
My name is Bansi, and It was very fantastic this last 3 days in nature, and I love nature, and I love the session of five elements jo sikhaya gaya, grass pe chalna, and water, and being with space, and sun was of course little reluctant because I hate summers, so I was not very happy with the sun, but then I realized sun has a tremendous energy and power, so being with sun and being a friend with sun is very important, and I enjoyed that. And there was a lot of about this jealousy part. I realized that jealousy, disappointment, irritation, anger, everything is one thing only. Only it's a different name given. And why it is happening is because of victim mentality, because of victim mode all the time, because of insecurities, and because of being in comfort zone. So that is what I realized about yesterday's session. And of course, a lots talked about Vairagya, and I saw a lot of attachments.
Yeah, so it's a beautiful world, beautiful life, and beautiful to be here. And my only consolidation, not a realization, is Guru is a must to reach where you are supposed to reach. And without Guru, life is nothing. So my Guruji, Manojji, I am totally indebted for my existence and everything that I am standing on. So really, really just everything becomes so very much clear, you know. So from trying world to effortless world is in the feet of Guru. And that is what is that. And my commitment, yes, the scope camp, next scope camp, I'm there. Yes, thank you very much.
That's the best.